Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into an incredible topic that might just hold the biggest answer to our future: space mining. Now, don't go saying, mining in space? Seriously? Because this is a lot more serious and exciting than you might think. If we're really looking for a solution to Earth's resource problems, maybe we should be looking up at the sky. In this video, we'll ask, can space mining truly solve the world's resource issues?
Buckle up, because we're about to embark on a journey to the stars.
First, let's clarify what we mean by space mining. In a nutshell, it refers to extracting minerals and valuable resources from asteroids, the moon, or other celestial bodies. What kind of resources are we talking about? Think precious metals like platinum, nickel, iron, cobalt, and possibly even water. You might be wondering, why is water such a big deal? Well, in space, water is practically gold. It's vital for life support and can even be turned into rocket fuel. For instance, if we manage to get water from the moon or Mars, it could be crucial for long-term missions. Space mining isn't just about staying out there, though. It's also about bringing these valuable metals back to Earth. In short, space mining could open the door to a whole new industry. We're still in the early stages, but major companies, and even some countries, are investing heavily in this idea. So why do we even need space mining? First off, Earth's resources are limited. As industry, technology, and population grow, so does the demand for energy and raw materials. Our conventional reserves are slowly being depleted. We can't keep digging forever. On top of that, the problems with fossil fuels and mineral resources aren't just economic, they can cause environmental disasters too. That's where space mining comes in. The valuable elements found on asteroids and other celestial bodies could significantly ease Earth's resource crisis. Most importantly, if we're serious about expanding humanity's presence in space, we absolutely need these resources. It's that simple. Space mining sounds amazing.
Wow.
But obviously, there are huge technological hurdles. For starters, sending spacecraft into orbit is extremely expensive. There's the cost of rocket launches, plus the fact that the technology for mining and processing resources in space is still developing. Then there's the question of what happens when we land on a massive asteroid or the moon. How do we process those resources? Low gravity, harsh conditions, extreme temperatures. Our equipment has to survive and be maintained in those environments, which is a whole different challenge. Still, companies like SpaceX are reducing launch costs, and new technologies, robotic mining systems, 3D printing methods, and so on, are offering hope. It's not impossible, but it won't be easy. Another key aspect is the economic and environmental impact. If space mining really takes off, the price of rare metals could drop, potentially lowering the cost of technological products. Think smartphones, electric cars, batteries, all of which rely on these metals. And what about the environment? You might think, if we do mining in space, Earth will be better off. And to a degree, that could be true. Except that rockets still use fuel, which has its own environmental footprint. Even so, mining celestial bodies directly wouldn't disrupt Earth's ecosystems. In the long run, it could be a real opportunity to protect our planet. By the 2050s, asteroid mining might become just another ordinary industry. Who knows? Maybe we'll have mining crews or robots working on space stations, or even refineries orbiting Earth. But what would the outcome be? Would a handful of mega-rich corporations dominate? Or would this be a leap forward for all humankind? We might even see something called a space league in the future, with international rivalry, commercial competition, and legal disputes. Exciting stuff, right? But also pretty complicated. Still, if we keep an open mind, space mining might just offer one of the most permanent solutions to our planet's resource issues. Now I want to hear from you. Do you think space mining is a real solution to Earth's resource problems? Or is it too expensive and risky? Share your thoughts in the comments, and let's start an awesome debate about what the future holds. By the way, if you've made it this far into the video, huge thanks to you. Your support is what keeps this channel going. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring that notification bell so you won't miss any of my new videos. So guys, today we explored what space mining is, what it could offer us, and the hurdles we need to overcome. Is it the solution to Earth's resource crisis? Maybe so, but it's going to take more research, more investment, and a whole lot of international cooperation. I believe this adventure is just beginning, and we'll be following all the developments closely. Until next time, take care and keep exploring the fascinating world of space and science.